My name's Adam. I'm Sam's best man. I only had one job today, and that was to keep track of the rings, and I almost blew that.
Lay me out. You tosser. You had one job to do.
Gina found Bree's ring in the grass about an hour before the ceremony, so that's where we're at. So hopefully the speech goes a little bit better. Pretty early into mine and Sam's relationship, or friendship. We were in a bar in Whitewater and had a little situation. There were some guys trash talking, and we're kind of going back and forth with them. And Sam comes flying in out of nowhere and resolves the situation by telling these guys he has a knife and that they better back off. So obviously Sam did not have a knife, but I found out that night that Sam is very loyal and a very good